All right, hey guys. I'm back in Way of the Hunter. I did record a video yesterday, but I decided it wasn't all that good. And so today there was a Halloween event update. So that's why there's all these jack-o'-lanterns and pumpkins and shit. I think the animals are supposed to have glowing red eyes. I'm not really sure. So I made it all the way down here. No. So pretty far fucking walk. Oh. There's a shotgun. Course, I don't have an active mission set. So if you can tell, this is a pretty fucking far away. I don't really know how far out. Okay, I think I see how far I can go with these little territories and shit. I'm not entirely sure, because I can actually walk outside of these. But again, I'm not sure how far that actually is. Put on binoculars. Let me see. Anything? Nope. So, I'm gonna try and hunt mule deer today. Try and rack up some money so I can get some better, well, attachments and better sights. Because that shit is expensive. And, tab. I only have 13, 313, 313 bucks in the in game. And I just want to kind of spend time doing that. So it'll be kind of a montage of whenever I'm killing, well, yeah, hunting these guys. Okay, nothing's walked through here recently. So yeah, it'll be a bit of a montage. Like, oh, me kind of shooting and then getting them. It'll probably be a fail montage as well. Nothing. But over here. Not that I can see. So yeah, I'm gonna be mainly, before I start doing that little montage, I'm mainly gonna be hunting in this area down here. Just to kind of just figure it out and do my own thing. I don't know if that was a musk, a mule deer, not a musk deer, yeah, a mule deer or something else. Just like ambient noise and shit. I'm not really too sure. What is that down there? Can you guys tell? I think that is a moose because it is moving. Okay, so there's a spot over here. Mule deer, okay. What is this? Can't tell if that's. Okay, I think those are trees. Rocks. All right. I'm gonna try and get a bit closer, see if I can get a better look at that. Yep, that is just trees. I'm Hello, Leo. New shores, hang on. Don't care about that. Oh, new shoes, new shores, my fucking dumbass. All right. I'm gonna travel a little bit north, and then I'll see you guys whenever I end up hunting a fucking a deer. Holy shit. Hang on. Yeah, this guy is a 3-star. Damn. 3-star rating. Male, mature. Ah. I mean, he'd sell. Wow, he sells so well. Holy shit, look at his antlers. Like a nice crown. All right. Okay. Attacks Durium. I don't have enough. All right. I need to make more money, so. Okay. But I do have what I want, which is this amazing fucking thing. God damn. Well, that was a bit of a waste, but at least I got some information. Well, a new animal, so cool. Well, let's, for all like the creatures that I've shot today, which I can't really, I think I shot maybe 3 or 4. I mean, it's a very long process. It's just an entire thing. Kind of doing free cam right now for a bit of a cinematic feel to end this off. But yeah, it's been a good minute. since I first started recording. Well, since I actually last talked to you guys, or even really said anything. So, you'll definitely see a failure of a hunt. Whoa. I haven't seen this before. That's cool. All right. Well, you'll definitely see a failure, and then I think three, maybe four successful hunts. Well, yeah. So, again, I don't really know. I didn't really fully pay attention. Just kind of was letting my eye wander the entire time, just in admiring the entire game. Anyways, I'll see you guys in whatever video I do next. So, bye. Have a good time.